how to edit files using the cPanel File Manager tool. Just log in to cPanel and select File Manager in the Files section. Find the file you want to edit in the corresponding folder. We'll use test.html as an example in this video. Now, there are actually two ways to open a file for editing and two different editors. The first option is to right-click the file and select either the Edit or HTML Edit. Let's use Edit now and get back to the HTML Edit option a bit later. A file encoding pop-up window will appear. Just click Edit again to open the editor in a new tab. At the top of the file, you'll see Search, Undo, Redo, and some other options. When you finish making the changes, click Save Changes and then Close to exit the editor, or just close the tab. Another way to open a file for editing is to use the menu on top of the File Manager. Just select the file and use one of the edit options. This time, let's use HTML Editor, which allows you to modify a document in a visual editor. Just click Edit again in the pop-up window to continue. HTML Editor has a toolbar on top for editing the page easily. You can also switch between Design View, Source View, and a Preview mode. Click Save and then just close the tab to quit the editor. And that's it! Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.